actually got sued for this song.
But Gotye chose not to go to court because he wanted to focus on creating art. But he had to agree to give up 50% of royalties.
So what song are we talking about? In fact, I have a theory that Gotye decided to drop a banger and then leave so that he could become somebody that we used to know.